Aldi's, and we're gonna see what all they have new in here today. And we just noticed that they have a piece of cookie, cheesy gooey chocolate chunk. This looks so good. Probably put it in the oven, like, I wanna say Pizza Hut. This is giving me Pizza Hut vibes. Yeah. And now they have Supreme. They never had Supreme pizza, but now like, they got Supreme pizza, extra large. My kids used to love these pizzas, but now they're not intrigued by them anymore. But we did come to get a couple of items. My budget is to stay under $20. Their fruit did not make me excited last time I got them. I don't know if it was them or Kroger's or both, but so I think we're gonna get some cinnamon rolls. They're $3.49, even though this is not a part of the plan. So we're gonna eat chicken gyros, I believe, or it's gonna be some chicken pasta, Alfredo pasta. We do need some bread, so we do not have any bread. Their bread is $1.35, so we're just gonna get probably just one. I probably should get two. What you think?
Yeah.
Two?
Yeah.
Okay. Or should I just, I don't like the other sandwich bread over there, do you?
What?
To make sandwiches with?
I don't see it.
It's down here. So this is the other sandwich bread to make sandwiches with. Do y'all like this bread?
I like this
bread. Deli roll is $2.65. And last time was here, I think this is the ones we got to make the pieces on, the minis. Well, it was the garlic, it's probably in the back. $4.49, you guys, it turned out great. It was excellent, it was well worth money. I think I'm gonna grab some hot dog buns. They're $1.29. We just got some polar sausage that we can use to eat those with, because other than that, it's not good on regular bread per my kids. I also wanted to go back down here because I need to grab some ketchup, mustard, and I need some more granola too. The granola was so good. I'm trying to see which one did I grab. I think it was this one. This one got almonds in it. Was it this one? Maybe. Got that. Olsen honey granola cluster $3.69. I don't think it was this one either. Maybe it was something with protein on it. This one. Granola, yeah, oats and honey protein, $2.65. I believe we still have some yogurt at the house. I can just eat that in yogurt. I don't actually have to have the fruit with it. So, and some ranch. So, we need ranch. I'm grabbing a small one for $1.89. My kids love ranch. And I need some, it's a jalapeno, it's a banana peppers to go with our gyros. Do we need jalapeno peppers too? I guess jalapeno peppers for sandwiches. And these pickles. Yeah, these pickles I got, these were $1.75. These are so fantastic and good. They are so great. What else do we need over here? Ketchup and mustard. Because we're out of ketchup and mustard. We're out of a lot of condiments. Mustard is 95 cents. That's not bad. And we need some ketchup. This big thing of ketchup is like $1.85. We need ketchup. And what else? Oh, we need some piece of Parmesan sauce. I think that's a Parmesan cheese, I want to say. I'm not for sure. I don't know what else. Okay, it's down here. So, they do get Parmesan sauce. Theirs is $1.69. And I usually get the 4 cheese. So, I believe this one. Yeah, it's the 4 cheese. So, I'm going to get 2 of those. And I feel like my budget is over $20. We already got some noodles at home. I have the fettuccine noodles. Yeah. So they're going to use those. I got some chicken already at the house. And what else do we need? Fries. We need some fries. I want to buy some chili and make some chili cheese fries. I don't know if I get home. I mean, we can eat some. Do we got hot dogs? Chili cheese hot dogs or fries? I thought I seen a pack. We got on Walmart chili cheese. No, we can just do the pasta. I'm just gonna go ahead and cook straight from the gate. But just eating them by themselves with some jalapeno peppers and some ranch. If you need to make your own homemade chili cheese fries like Crystal does, you can grab some of this chili, which I make my own homemade chili. Some fries, some cheese. Some jalapeno peppers, some ranch, and you're good to go. Try to think about what else I need. I feel like we got something to drink. Huh? Fries. Yeah. I feel like I got all what I needed, but I also, huh? Grab some Parmesan cheese for $1.89 to go in there. Alfredo. Oh my goodness. We got some provolone cheese for $1.65. And I also got this provolone cheese already in the bag for $3.75. They got some rotisserie chicken for $7.39. This would be good to make like in a burrito or something with some cheese and some sauce. I didn't see what they had. Sweet. We got plenty of meat. Oh, some water. How much is they water? Cocoa water is always affordable. Theirs is $3.29. I guess you can grab a small. Yeah, grab one and a small one. Grab one. So far, this is all we have. I'm pretty sure it's going to be more than $20. But let's see what else they got new in here. And we left, I think, all our bags in the other car, so we might have to grab a box, of course, to put our stuff in. But they have some Tyson chicken nuggets, the family size, for $10. My kids, y'all will not eat Tyson chicken nuggets. I don't know why. Seaside smoothie blend for $6.99. Lobsters, cakes for $4.99. They got beef patties. How much they cost? Quarter pound beef patties, $14.99. It's probably a good deal, especially if you like to just, I need to start buying these. My mom used to buy them when we were younger. Not those exact, but you know, just hamburgers we just put in the oven and just go by our day. They got the yummy Dino Buddies. They're $9.99. And I got the 8 pound of chicken breast for $20. They also got a turkey. $1.59 a pound. We go grab some Bomb Pops. They are $3.35. We're just trying to find something like ice cream rice or something to cool us off. So we're just gonna ride back because I feel like we just had ice cream sandwiches. So just something different. Sparkle Bomb Pop, 6 count. Lemon, blueberry, strawberry, $3.29. I got some roast beef sandwiches. I actually got some, like some steak that I can cook up to make some sandwiches with. I do need to cook it, but everybody like they don't want steak. I don't know what their issue is. Like the little steak sandwiches, blue cheese steak. So, oh, they got a gyro kit. The gyro kit is $11.49. We're about to go home and try to make us. It's not exactly gyro, but it's our way of eating gyro. Some tortilla, chicken, lettuce. And I guess we do ranch instead and jalapeno peppers. Still tastes good. It might not be the exact way, but it's fabulous. Air fried chicken strips. These look so good. I think these are $6.99. I try to buy my kids stuff like this, so when I'm at work, it's easy for them to pop something like in the air fryer or the little small grill that we have, so they're not using the big stuff. And we have this big bag of white basmati rice. I thought it was jasmine rice, but whatever. And it's $3.49. This is all what they have in the ALDIs finds this week. Popped potato chips, barbecue, honey mustard. They got the big bagels for $3.96. The chica popcorn, boom chica popcorn, for $3.29, huh? They do. Fruit snacks, $4.65. Don't you wanna get a couple? And spicy noodles and all this first ever for me to see them. $1.39 for one. Old fashioned oats. Tricks loaded. And these mint Oreos. I don't know if people like mint, I don't like, but they like Oreos and they like mint. They do have these. And they have the Mamba. I don't know if people like these, but they're $1.49, but they're not good this anymore.